students from Omaha North and Central High Schools are being given $10 to recycle old clothing into something new. We sent a camera to check out the event at the Goodwill store at 72nd and Ames. After going on the $10 spending spree, the students will go back to school, network with people in the fashion industry, and create original fashion designs. They will hold a fashion show at UNO March 20th, and we plan to be there. Who's